What is up, ladies and gents? Adam here.
And David.
And we are giving you more Mortal Kombat Conquest mode for another 2 hours. Hopefully, we can finish this up. We got Jamin, which we got unlocked. We got Hishao, Katana, Fuckboy Raiden.
Well, come on.
And Cyrax.
Is it really Fuckboy if you can't beat it yourself?
So, we're gonna do Hishao, Katana. Hopefully beat Raiden tonight, and we'll just go from there. So, without further ado, let's go. When we get more people in the chat here on Twitch, I would tell you guys a nasty story at work. It'd be a lot of fun. So, anywho. Woo! The Red Dragon Operative Hishao strength is his ability to concentrate on one's objective. At times,
what the fuck is that?
He is not easily distracted and lives to serve the will of his clan. These characteristics may be a side effect of his cybernetic heart. Without ambition, there can be no distractions. All that remains is duty. And guys, smack the link for the merch. Link will be in the description on YouTube.
If you want to support the channel.
Yeah, it's a lot of cool merch.
Buy official merch or just spread the word of the channel.
Yeah.
You don't have to do it, but it would be fun.
With a history of over 2,000 years, Shadow Chunin is the oldest martial arts in China. The Red Dragon Clan have adopted it. As a standard fighting style for its entry-level recruits. Although Hishao was already an accomplished martial artist, he was still required to learn Shunshao once he joined this secretive organization. I'm going to take off my back brace, because...
Yeah, if you keep it on too long, you'll lose your muscles.
Ah! So... Alright, there we go.
And our PC sounds a lot cleaner and quieter since we cleaned it out.
That's true.
We got an air vac and like... It's like got an inch thick of dust off. So now it's a happy PC.
There you go. Starting off great, I like it. System combos. I wonder who in the right mind says, I miss this version of Conquest mode so much. We should have it back. Thank you.
Like, I like how everyone has a story because they had to do it.
I like that, but oh my god, it's annoying. Drink some Pepsi.
Drinking some Coke.
Fucker, let me grab you.
We were watching the best of Herbert the Third.
Yeah, not proud of admitting that.
Alright.
If you guys want... You can hear loud.
No, I gotta lean. Get my vocals.
You guys want us to do reaction videos in the future, let us know.
You have completed your Shuai Chao training and will now begin the second style required of new recruits, wrestling. May not be a particular flashy martial art, but it is very effective.
That's Brock Lesnar.
If you hear the fan in the background, we apologize. It is actually hot in here.
Hear this effect?
Yeah, this guy just looks ugly. It's like green and shit. Ugh.
I wonder if he was inspired by Ox Baker, because he looks like Ox Baker, but without the crazy mustache.
Maybe. Let me kick you.
I think both of these guys are in the new Mortal Kombat movie.
I don't think these guys are. No.
The animated one?
No, I don't think so.
No, Movado's in it because they showed him.
That's valid. That's valid. Proof.
Speculation.
I know they showed Cobra, which, guys, Cobra, watch out. Hey, Caitlin, how's it going?
Hello, Katie Lynn.
How are you doing today? Oh, that's kind of
funny. Yeah, I think this is Oxbaker.
If you guys hear me yelling, I apologize. Had a long day at work. Nah, I'm fine. How are you guys doing today? Not too bad. I have a funny story. Oh, hold on, let me just time this real quickly. Then
I'll share all his work stories.
A work story. I was working in a.
Hold on, let's set the mood.
Tails. Well, this is perfect mood because we talk about one of the worst characters.
I was gonna set it up.
Let me read this real quickly. Once Xixiao had completed his basic training of the crowd fighting styles, he was allowed to choose a weapon style from the vast collection of blades in the Red Dragon arsenal. Xixiao chose the Sun Moon Blades. So, anyways, I was stacking stuff on the floor in sporting goods, air mattresses, all that. And in the air mattress section, I saw a diaper on the ground, a baby diaper.
Was it loaded?
It was loaded, I believe.
What did you say, fully loaded?
Oh, dude, it was like disgusting. I'm like, I ain't touching that. No way. It had like giraffes on it, you know, like little kid giraffes on the.
Who would put giraffes on a diaper? That is more disgusting than the food that's inside it, or pee, or maybe both. I don't know.
Ah, bitch. I don't know. But it was... I'm like, I never saw anything like that before. I'm like, yeah, I'm not picking that up. Just don't step on it and move on.
Can you try making a field goal post and try to do a kick? Get the cleats at your work and test it out.
Yeah, right? Hey, Zach! How's it going today, man?
Hello, Zach!
How are you doing? This is my next question of the day. If you could write your own complex series, what would it be about and what characters would you put in it? You may have asked this one before, but... Wow, that's something to find out. Like, oh, exactly! And here's the thing.
I didn't know that it was not closed all the way.
We were still closed. I go in at 6, we open at 8, so...
Let me quickly try to get this through this dialogue. Hisu Hayao completed his training in Movado, gave him the first assignment. He was to infiltrate. Excuse me. The special forces by posing as a former member of a secret Chinese military group. From the inside, the Red Dragon Clan could keep track of the special forces as well as covertly feed them information about their rival clan. The Black Dragon, the special forces, would be unwittingly destroying the Black Dragon for Mavado's clan.
Oh, sorry. And I work at a pet store and regularly find crap on the ground, but never a diaper. A baby diaper! Yeah, it's something else. But Zach, for your question about the comic book series, I would write a series on us and everyone in the chat here, because you guys are amazing people.
Aww.
The Adventures of the Grizzlies. I don't know.
Whoa, that could be OP for evasive dodge.
That wasn't a dodge.
No, I know, but it could be like that.
Well, what would you be? What would your comic be?
Mine?
Aww. Yeah. Honestly, I love everyone in this chat. Everyone's awesome.
Maybe like a murder mystery, but like the thing is like like, sort of like the reveal is like Saw, where like all of it is.
Okay,
like,
okay, hold on 1 second. Kano! This move could be OP, David says. Ah, shit.
No, OP to evasive dodge.
That could be cool too. Yeah. Who?
No, actually, my comic would be the loaded diaper and the mystery of the loaded diaper.
Like, honestly, like, alright, I went to work Monday, and then today, it just ran, it had to be from last night. It had to be.
I would laugh if it was some employee that did it. You're gonna fuck my hours over.
You gaga motherfucker. You have a track record. His track record gained notoriety within the special forces. He seemed to have a sixth sense of the about the Black Dragon brought down in many of their members. This ability was exploited at its fullest potential by Jax and Sonya, which special task it was to deal with that criminal organization. That regularly included His Chao in their operations. I was trying to speed run so I don't laugh.
How could a 5-pound baby take a 10-pound shit?
And you know what's sad? I could see that at my work. So I'd be like, motherfucker. What is this? The thunderclap? I want to give you a hand.
Oh no.
That was a weird move. Look at his eyebrows.
I'm starting to like this guy.
Alright, so dumb.
Hey, Kano. Got clap.
He got the clap. Oh, Jesus. Oh, excuse me. But, yeah. I wanted to share that on stream today, because I'm like, this is too bizarre not to.
Although the Black Dragon was seemingly destroyed, Mabato felt that it would serve the Red Dragon if Haisu Hayo remained undercover until further noticed. He was eventually asked by the Special Forces to remain with Jax and Sonya's group to start up the Outworld Investigation Agency, the OIA, for short. Kenshi also joined the agency around this time, which actually makes sense with Ten.
Mm-hmm.
So.
Here's a question. What is the weirdest thing that happened at your work? Or at a job you work at? Because that would be up there for me, for weirdest.
Oh, I got one.
Yeah?
Where I used to work, there was this stripper that came and bought clothes for her job.
Hey, gotta feed the kids somehow.
And I told my coworker, we are hitting new markets now.
Yeah, right?
Little horse.
I have way too many stories. Hey, if you want to share, you're more than welcome to. I mean, that's the kind of kids about.
Oh, and another one, like,
Hey, Alex, how's it going?
Someone set the dumpster on fire. It smelled like burning garbage.
Was his beef said by him? Fire! Fire!
Oh. Your turn.
Hishao's new orders came when his superior Movavi instructed him to destroy the Outworld Investigation Agency ability to travel to Outworld. Once this task was accomplished, he was then to rendezvous with Movavi in the realm to receive further instructions. Fire! Fire! Fire!
Oh.
Oh, so you got a
double Judas effects. So, Alex, look at Hsu Hayao. Since he's a wrestling style, you know who he reminds me of and I think he's inspired by? Ox Baker.
Which I can say.
Either that or Baron Von Rasky, the one that did the claw.
Yeah.
Movavi is impressed that you have continued practicing the Red Dragon's fighting styles. He taught He would like to see more before party.
I thought I said before party. He likes to see more
before... I thought you were going to say before party.
Most recent...
Go ahead, Caitlin.
Alright. Most recent weird story has to be when an old lady called the store and wanted to buy a chinchilla for a curb stop pickup. Because it says on our website that we sell small animals.
Curbside pickup. Could you do that?
I don't think so. Well, during COVID, yeah, but...
That's bizarre. That is kind of bizarre. You want to know a weird thing? I love pets and all that, but I cannot work at a pet store. Like Petco, all that.
Yeah, we do curbside, but she wanted to buy a dog over the phone. Oh!
Oh, chinchilla. Yeah. My friend was thinking chinchilla was those, like, small, like, cute little chubby mouse things.
Yeah, I think it's that thing.
Hasu Hayao gained access to a small but very, very powerful explosive device. And made his way to the underground chamber that housed the inner realm portals used by the Outworld Investigation Agency. He powered up the portal in Outworld and activated the explosive device with a short countdown just as Jax came barreling down upon him.
Derp. Yeah, we do sell hamsters, though.
Aww.
Yeah, it's like me, what I've said before, though, like, I love animals, though, but I can't work at a pet store just because of how our history with animals were. Well, our cat passed away 2 days before Thanksgiving, and our dog had to be put down, Christmas Eve. Don't tell me he's gonna be a pain in my ass! I catch you.
Of course, of all.
Oh, here we go. Okay. Alright, I got you. Oh, when he go. Oh, I think I'm. Damn. Oh, damn, he was. No! I can do it. Did the screen froze? No, Alex. It's good on ice screen. Oh, we're good. Oh, you Jax! Oh, shit, I had it. Oh my god, the pump is, he just doesn't know how to stay still.
There you go.
Yeah. I'm gonna just type no. Oh, really? I only see text, no fighting. I can hear you. What?
Okay, so...
No, it's good for us.
Yeah, it is. Try exiting out your app and then do it.
Yeah, try exiting out the app.
Because I got it on my screen.
Chat, is it good for you guys?
I hope this is just it.
I can do it. Alright.
that one should have been it. But, well.
Yes.
Oh, I can make it bleed. I had to refresh. Okay. I gotta find a good combo with him. Let's try that.
Right B, yeah. Right X.
There we go.
Almost there. 10 more.
There we go. 13. Lucky 13.
So next, you got to defeat yourself.
It looks like he's doing this, like, top tier chef's kiss. By the way, you read two.
I did?
Yeah, because you had the shirt one before and that one. It's fine.
Oh,
to...
you should have told
me. There's only
me.
One thing that... Nah, it's fine. You're good.
That'd be a cool thing. Next time, tell me.
That's fine. Alright. I don't know, they both suck. Oh, stop it. Alright. I'll read the chat in a second. Sam. It was weird. The audio was fine. Video wasn't. Oh, that's weird. It was fine for me. That's weird. Sorry if I'm being cheesy, guys, but I don't care. trying to beat this, not be a fair sport. Round three. Fight. Stop throwing me. There we go. Woo! Oh god, look at his face. Play fucked up.
Alright, I'm back.
Ow! Ow! There we go. One ugly motherfucker! Hell! Just jump punch, bitch, for the win.
We got him out of the way.
Nice, 69. Woo!
Oh, wait, we have that now.
Woo!
We'll do Katana.
Katana, then hopefully we can beat Raiden.
And then hopefully we'll have enough for,
at least one of them.
The UR, I think it is.
Isn't, you can buy, get the crypt and you can get money in the crypt or something? Katana has, for many years, been at war with the Emperor Shao Kahn. She has proven herself to be a great leader and a diplomat. After allying with the Shokans in a massive strike against the Empire and his army. Though she is a great warrior, it is her grace in combat that you must learn to emulate. Brute strength alone will not win the fight. The Eagle Claw system of Kung Fu used by Katana originated in southern China during the Song Dynasty around the year 1250 AD. It was brought to Outworld a few centuries later by an unnamed martial arts master.
And they say you can't learn anything from video games.
Oh yeah, cause her boyfriend died. Bitch. God, I remember had such a crush on Katana when I was younger. We're gonna blur that out. We're gonna censor what I just said.
Oh, Melina, the teeth. God.
She don't eat, but she likes the bun. Was that a crane kick? Isn't that illegal?
Actually, Sonya. Until she went with that poor Johnny.
You hear that? I'll take the staff job. Oh man, MKX though, I was like, why are you so happy? You hear that? She called me Johnny. I'm like, so good.
Oh, okay, so let's talk about Mortal Kombat. This October would be 30 years of Mortal Kombat. Came out in 92 in arcades.
That's kind of cheap. Just wall bams.
And you know what they're doing special for it? NetherRealm? They're releasing the live-action movie from last year. And Mortal Kombat 11 Ultimate.
I see, that's a good deal, except... Is that
already
what you
have
for
it? It's like,
no, I'm saying, like, think about it. It's a good deal picking up a game and a movie at the same time. But you could have done that earlier and, like, saved something else for the...
Like, if you knew this was on the calendar, on the horizon, hold on.
You want me to read this or you?
I'll read it. Just so we just keep in order. Princess Katana at war with the Emperor of Outworld, Shao Kahn. She had joined forces with Prince Goro of the Shokan and was effectively confronting Kano's troops.
I thought Goro was bad, though.
Although victory seemed attainable, Katana did not know how long her troops could sustain the attack.
Good luck.
Ba-ga-zong, translated to 8 trigram palm. Is that Naruto?
I was thinking Neji, yes.
It's a relatively new Chinese martial art having been developed in the late 1800s. Ba Ga Zong was developed by Dong Hai Chan, a Taoist. If I'm giving these things wrong, I'm sorry. Of the Longmen Dragon Gate sect. Okay. The circular movements of the art are attributed to the circular chanting meditations done by the Longmen sect. Longmen sect, yes.
Yeah.
Starting in the early 1900s, Ba Ga Zong have been associated with Hai Sing Ai.
Ba-ga-zong. Longmen sect. My god, it sounds like a good time.
Okay, where was I?
Give me a Coca-Cola.
Okay, no.
Please?
No, yeah, but where was I?
Oh, I love that canner.
Oh, yeah, we were talking about the...
The what?
Steam and consoles. The
arcade. Oh, okay.
The arcade sports.
Hey, you said something else. Boy, what were you talking about? I don't know.
Like,
alright, Alex.
Everything.
Dude, katana with the juggles, man.
The physics are real. Who knows, they still may do that. I spilled coke, that's why I wiped it out.
No, I typically just... Yowie! This is new Coca-Cola flavor came out that's called Dream World. First time trying it. Let's see how it is.
It's alright. It's like peachy.
Smells peachy. Tastes like peachy Mountain Dew. The base camp of Katana's military forces was hidden in a valley on the eastern side of the Outworld Plains. Further to the east were the vampire people. Oh gosh, come on. Why profiling, man? They could just be people with sharp teeth. Occasionally, lookout will spot a female vampire watching the camp from a rocky outcropping. All attempts to capture the vampire proved to be futile. Katana is renowned throughout Adania for her proficiency, not profanity, in the steel fans fighting style.
No, but like with Goro, it made sense because the end of Mortal Kombat 4 or Gold, they were trying to do peace. So, yeah, does make sense. I think it was Kung Lao's ending, and Katana was like the mediator.
I think that's it.
Oh my god, look at the stream, or like before, when you uppercut her and she lands on the ground.
Oh, on the neck.
Just look at her, her gimmicks.
Oh, fuck. Oh, you fucking hammer. Dude, it's the camera flip. Oh, damn. There we go.
Like, your gimmicks just, like, they were like this.
The physics.
No, like this, look.
It's like a heart. Not gonna lie, not a fan of Katana in Mortal Kombat 11.
Yeah.
I've been a lot of people on in jail.
Not a fan of 11 in general.
Yeah, it was not a good game.
Like...
Oh, her face!
Like, with Chronica, I see what they were trying to do, but if this was, like, 10 years later, fine, it would
work.
You
got something on your face, pal.
If it was like 10 years later, it would have worked, but they just done that. When did Mortal Kombat 9 come out? 2011?
No. 2011. I think it's 09 because. Yeah.
Oh god, what's the luck? The combined forces of Katana and Goro made one last punish attack. Push against Kano's troops, but were unsuccessfully in breaching the line of defense. Though Kano's army was fewer in numbers than the united armies of Adania and the Shokan, it seemed as though they were beginning strengthened by some unseen force. Tragically, near the end of the skirmish, Prince Goro was fatally injured.
Oh no.
His men brought him back to the encampment where Katana stayed by his side until he passed.
Goro's dead?
That's two people dead. To Goro.
You bastard. Is Melina in this game or no?
Next game.
Alright. Oh, she was like heavily advertised, right?
Yeah, for the next game.
Yeah. Oh my god, I just saw. Oh my gosh. Kato's like, you bitch. How could you? That was my second favorite eye. Much to Katana's disbelief, Kano's forces retreated. Word started to spread that the Emperor Shao Kahn has been slain by unknown assassins. It seems as though Katana has won.
I kind of wish they made an animated movie on this alone.
It would be interesting. Oh, but we did see Sonic 2.
We'll just leave it as is.
It was good.
Okay. We'll just take the high road on this. I thought it was good. Some predictability, but still it was good.
The Jolter thing.
I do say I love Knuckles, the person who played Knuckles.
I keep forgetting his last name.
Damn it, Alex! Son of a...
Is Kano's eyes swollen?
Looks like. Oh, you just have a little bruise right here, so it's not that rouge would take care of.
Ah, bad.
While returning to the portal back to Edenia, Katana happened upon Kung Lao, who was traveling alone. Thank you. It was through Kung Lao that she learned of the Deadly Alliance and the death of Liu Kang. At the hands of Shang Tsung, it seemed that her return home would have to wait.
Wait, so she just found out about Liu Kang, too?
Correct.
That's sad.
Goro died and Liu Kang, all in one day. Or maybe...
I like that. Pretty cute. Thank you for a good ass.
Missed opportunity, like... Or maybe they had to redo it because there were season 2 villains for Mortal Kombat. See, even Alex is outraged about Mortal Kombat 11. I was trying to get to it, Alex, but...
I don't even think we beat the DLC on the channel. We're gonna have to. As Katana's army was breaking camp, there was a Lord Loud Ruckus of combat from the northern flank. The reptilian creature was angry attacking her men. Though her soldiers were able fighters, I swear, they were no match for the savage creature and were easily taken down. Katana had to move quickly to prevent further harm and destruction. Said my boy Reptile. No, it's Johnny Cage. Not. Watch out. Yes! What you gonna do about it? Yeah, what the fuck?
What a bizarre. Can you do that and cancel it?
No. It's easy. Katana's ain't too bad. He's like got punched in the... He got booped. He got booped in the nose.
Nice to see you.
Show me a happy face. This is my happy face.
Mine or yours?
Yours.
The reptilian creature has fled to the east, and Katana's camp was secure once more. She gave her military her military commander's orders to remain at the camp until she returned from an excursion with Kung Lao. They were both in need of special martial arts training from the Outworld's master, Bo Rai Chef. And yes, Alex, we can hear you. Can you hear us?
Hmm?
No, because usually if he does that, he sounds hurt. Oh. Once they have found Bo Rai Cho, he he trained them in the fighting techniques they wished to learn. Katana's training encompassed style branch attacks combos. When she learned to combine her fighting styles into one long attack combination, her combative effectiveness increased.
Oh. Is this... I think this might be the...
The combos.
But why I chose, like, son of a bitch. There you go. Oh!
That wasn't bad at all.
I'm gonna keep my mouth shut, though. Yeah, I can hear you. You were saying, oh, so I said it. Oh.
Oh.
Katana and Kung Lao finally confronted the Deadly Alliance at Shang Tsung's palace. While Kung Lao faced off with Shang Tsung, Katana engaged Quan Chi in multi combat. The battle was intense. Katana had never confronted an opponent quite like Quan Chi before and had to call upon all of her martial art training to defeat him.
Oh, that's sick.
Yeah. Wait, is the thumbnail gonna be Jax and,
Sonya?
Yeah.
Oh. God, he is deadly. He's on an alliance. Can you say he's a deadly alliance?
Get some combos in, shall we? XX, XA, right, A, L. What? You machete, motherfucker! What my katana in your hand?
Yeah, so, yeah. Because usually when you said that, it's like you do sound alerts to see if they work.
Okay, alright. How you like that?
Just to match his jump around. Yeah. She dribbled the jump.
Alright, here we go. Stop it. Good. That's go. Stop. Calm yourself down, boy. Fuck.
Okay, we have two.
I can do it. I love how the blood
it just goes straight to the thing. It's weird that he starts out with the broadswords. Effective, we'll use it. Forgot to do this. See? So Katie Lynn, if you want to use our free emotes, you can.
Yeah, we got free emotes now. What the fuck? Kiss my boot, asshole! Fuck. Oh, damn! Yeah, pay it forward, baby! Oh shit.
seems like this move is effective. Oh, fuck this. I'm just letting him bleed to death. That's awesome.
It's just Aiko. And
you it's Aiko Pal. Pal.
But it's like really small.
It's really dark.
Good thing I just...
Oh my god, that's fine. Just soak the blades out of him. You're good. That's the only you still need to complete. And that's yourself.
I gotta beat myself. Yeah, so...
Round one. Oh, I like that katana.
Is it 3 out of 5?
Oh shit, yeah. Oh, you little bitch!
Notice how it's like Molina's color.
Oh, fuck! Can't see the pal in Aiko. It's Aiko Pal, though.
The thing is, the font is, or like how they have it, small.
No, it's because it's the dark background. Oh! Okay.
I like how they still got her springs from the top, too.
Shit! Katana, you got them legs! Fuck you, me! How do I do that, like, spinning kick? I don't remember. How do I do spinning kick? Oh, up A. Okay. Let's try it. Oh, fuck.
God.
Look at Can you that. Hold these for me?
Just looking at this, it's, like, difficult.
There we go. I know I'm kidding, making a joke like in that ghost game.
I know. Oh! Okay.
I gotcha.
Oh, I thought you were being serious. Bastard.
Here you go. On all my fans. My only fans.
Yeesh.
Come on, it's Katana. We all know she would have one.
I thought her... to be a respectable old lady. Molina, yes. Katana, no.
Oh, wait, huh? Oh, wait, huh? I want to try.
Alright, hold on, Alex. Just
grab it. Oh, fucking. I hate that. Wait, huh? Oh, I don't have my fans. Oh! Fuck! Fuck! Stop it, please. I. Damn it.
Damn you, Ed Boon, for that free hit. Oh god, look at her eye.
Eh, her father did worse to her.
You are horrible.
Oh, come on, am I wrong? There we go. Alright, that's a good combo.
Just gotta get the fans out of her hands.
Now if I can...
Don't get too cocky.
Alright, there you go.
One down.
If I could do the fans thing and then the juggle.
Oh.
Sorry. Okay. Even you gotta admit that was kinda...
Dude, I hate to be the trainee monk that has to clean all this blood out.
Yeah, right?
Keep doing the diving thrust kicks. There you go.
Oh, I fucked that combo. Alright. Oh my god. It's too much, man. It's too much.
One more. Round three. Fight.
Didn't get all of it. Alright, calm down, Katana, please. Oh. Nice. That can be a good combo. Can be a good combo.
Katana in the bag, in the books, out of sight.
Now it's just raiding.
Raiding. And the good thing about Raiden is we don't have to read.
Oh, yeah. Because we're just stuck on that. I know I don't have enough for Cyrex. I probably could do it with the fight pad, but...
Fight pad, yeah, probably.
You know what? I think we might have to... just say we can't be raid and grind for the other one. How's the game going? Horribly!
don't ask.
We're getting frustrated here, so that's what we're probably gonna do. I'll try.
I didn't get frustrated, I just got. No, Alex was really close.
Yeah, I had it to the third one too.
The transition and the B left one. You gotta do it, it's a second, like, you gotta press it like.
It's very unforgiving, that's the problem. You literally gotta tell your brain, alright, this is how it's gonna work. So you know how I felt.
I think after
this, I will say it was gentle.
Because I didn't have the pressure of performing in front of all you people. I could probably...
Say I'm probably just
even
gonna...
Even I, but it was just press a button, got to at least the second part, but it was just...
You know what? I'm going back. It's a Raiden we can't do. Actually, I gotta go forward and then quit. We can't...
last part. Go to Crypt.
Check if there's, like, check Crypt items. See if there's a way we can get, like, just coins easily.
You are. I think we may are close to enough. You are.
Can I get to it?
you are, I am.
You are.
Over. Oh, shnikes. We're close to 4,000.
What's the other one?
Hold on. I think doctor. If it's like the most expensive platinum.
Deacon. No, it ain't doctor.
Okay, hold on. Let me search.
DS. I found ET, guys. Here goes New Stars to... How goes New Stars to GK? It's going good. I still gotta create them. I just haven't had time. I've been washed up with...
If you enter... So that's how we could do the G... Oh, this is GBA.
No, I would like Xbox. Thank you very much. Just type it
like,
in the comments.
I got it right here, so...
Is that Xbox?
It, like, for the coffin coins, it's the same thing.
I'm saying that there could be a cheat code for beating people with one move.
Probably not. Who are we looking for? Drummond is UR.
That we looked at. We don't have enough.
No, SW.
SW. Are you sure? Who's SW?
Brahmin, it says.
See? Costume!
Oh, damn it.
Wait, does that count? Do we got drama now? Or the costume doesn't even matter? Oh, Jesus! That actually scared me. Thanks, Zach.
Okay, it's UR for Drummond.
We don't have...
Scared you?
Stop pounding the meat. Zach scared me with that.
UR for Drummond, hold on. And, what is it, who...
Cyrax.
Cyrax?
Yeah.
It's CN, so Cartoon Network. UR and CN.
I felt like we should have known that. Yeah, it's CT, Connecticut. Bypass in. Not even close.
So let's see, like CN, could be CN.
Is there like any tips on to get him besides
that sheet?
My edit, I'm gonna get Connecticut out of the way because that's where we're from. Oh, Dragonfly's turn. Cool.
Alright, so I'm gonna see if you do a second guy and we put in the code.
A second guy?
Create a second profile.
Yeah, I'm gonna see. I doubt it, since I got the costume, can I use Drummond? Damn,
no.
I tried.
So I create a second profile and enter the code to wish
do you think I could have the entrance David has in GK? Maybe? I can see what I can do. It all depends on how to do it, huh? This is gonna be
coming.
What?
K-W-I-K-K.
Wait, huh, what? Oh, for the profile name?
Yeah, KW.
Oh, KW. I thought you said AW. KW, what?
IKK.
KWIKK. Alright, IKK.
ASH.
ASH?
Yeah.
That?
Quick with a K.
Yeah,
quick cash.
It doesn't matter.
I'll just do the amulet, so it's different.
This? What,
yeah.
The logo?
No.
Oh. This is gonna be XXXXXX. XXXXXX.
You don't want a complicated one? Like, up, down, left, nine, right. Let's see.
I'm not gonna choose it.
Oh, was that not the...
No, this is just...
Oh, you just made it up. Let's start. XXXXX.
Oh, no, you gotta go back. I gotta...
Oh, I'm not...
No, you're...
Hey, 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 hey. Alright, so, arcade. Start. XXXXX.
And then how do I don't know how to
what did I do? Or is it versus?
Maybe versus.
Versus. Hold on. How do I do that?
Oh, hon. LB. Oh, that's cool.
Go to one with the stage fatality so they can just run.
That's not, this game.
Oh.
L is to clear, so don't.
Okay, hold on. Let me search cheat code how to get more coins. I think I went back. Hold on.
Hey, beautiful.
All right, so hold on. Let me see. It's just sand. Just forgive the
low profile, at least. Just fast forward to, when we go to gamble, because gambling's good, kids. Oh, so not enough. Cause you don't got enough. Oh, do I got to do Conquest with you to get some? You know what? It's just quicker. Just
yeah. Just do arcade.
Oh, just. Alright, so I'll be
just do change zone left or right.
Just load up Shang Tsung fatalities, I guess. I didn't even change the difficulty, did I? Fuck.
Round one. Fight.
What? What did you have it on?
I don't know. I'm gonna poke you. Can you hold this, though? Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Such a weird sword for Shang Tsung.
Shang Tsung. So yeah, so it's up, down, up, down, wide.
Up, down, up, down, wide. Up, down, up, down, wide. Alright, okay.
And I'm thinking for like, well, actually, I don't want to spoil things, but yeah.
Jade? No, give me, what do I need?
Sapphire.
Sapphire. Okay. Ah!
For our FSW, our DKW.
Sonya, can you hold this for me? Thanks. I love how the sword magically disappears. It's great. Be gone from me! Be gone from me! There we go. Oh. Oh. Oh, it's been fine. And blah. It's an okay fatality. I love the little gibbets on the ground. Poor Sonya. Little Sonya.
And honestly, with the my entrance, I'm thinking of cutting it back.
Let me. I like this arena.
Yeah.
Yeah. Crane kick for the win, bitch. Your soul is mine.
You know what I hold this to?
What? There we go again! Up, down, up, down, up, down. Here we go. Hold up. There we go. And stop on the nuts. Your soul is mine. Sapphire coins. Mips Kano. No charge. Ooh, test your might.
Test your might.
Ah! Yeah. Onyx coins, don't mind if I do. Okay, don't be a Hulk Hogan. Shame, soul.
Round one. Fight.
I like this arena. Can't hold it, pal. That's funny, it disappears out there around. Oh, hi. There we go. Messed up the first time, but got it the second time. Shade Song's fatality is pretty easy in this game.
What, you memorize that?
Up, down, up, down, one. It's not that one. It's kind of nice. I remember
I was
these...
gonna host, I was gonna share all the fatalities, but it's more than 500 letters, so.
Yeesh. Ooh, Kung Lao. I killed your buddy.
Round one. Fight.
Okay, how about this? If we get Raiden off screen, his thing, you just gotta take our word for it. Alright, so here's the fatality. Okay.
Oh! No, I'm not playing as Sub-Zero right now, so...
I know.
We're gonna be probably doing a guide on it later on. Stop it! Oh, shit. Alright. Alright. Well done. Pound the ground and get back up. The crane versus the mantis. You fucking sack of dog shit. Alright, here we go. Oh, I love this one. He's like, just gonna casually go over to ya. Thanks for the sword. Or the hat, I mean.
I like how, computer does the fatality.
Yeah, I'll continue. I'll be Sub-Zero. Let's help me Sub-Zero. If I can find him. Oh, I don't get his attire. Oh, I can't wait to suction.
Wait a minute. Is this still Shang Tsung's or?
What?
Did you quit and restart it if
no?
Oh, you just did it for.
I died, so I'm like, I'll just switch Sub-Zero. I know Sub-Zero got a broken move here. Yeah. There it is. Everyone has one. What's Sub-Zero? Is it toward down? That's it?
Away towards down. Let me double check.
X what? Oh, X left.
Away towards down A.
Oh, I pressed Y. Oops. That's alright. I like oh my god, those teeth.
Hey there, guys.
That's a pretty cool shirt.
I like that. And we will play till 10 o'clock. Whatever. Wait, touched your sights on this?
Test your sight.
Oh, we need this.
I'm good at this. Alright. It's back where it is, I know.
It's
big. Easy. Bless you. Who sneezed, Alex?
Thank you.
Oh, David. Oh. Had a long night dealing with diapers. Oh. I like how the blood is on the ice.
Sub-Zero and Frost Temple.
That's pretty cool.
So you want to know why he turned gray here?
He's old.
No. Shinnok's amulet. Oh. Okay. I actually love this Sub-Zero.
Fuck! Fucking lame, eh?
We're just making a pretty cool bloody. Oh, you bitch, calm down. Aha, what are you gonna do now, bitch?
No.
I kick you. Ow! It's like, oh, my abdomen. Try it suddenly again.
Got his fatality right there.
Forward. Alright. Difficulty 15, that explains a lot.
Round one. Fight!
Okay, so that's a little easier to read.
Round two. Fight.
Can you do the slide?
Alright, so away. Left, right, right, down, and okay, whatever. I did his fatality in the past. Plus this isn't the guide. Oh, 200. Sweet. Acid down. See, I like Deception because they have the stage.
This one long thing, or?
Yeah.
So, there's no end to the tower?
Oh, there is an end. It's Moloch, and the Deadly Alliance. Fuck it! Fuck you, bitch!
Do you think there should be a female scorpion?
No. At least with Frost, it makes sense because of the, clan. The Lin Kuei. But Scorpion, he was just off on revenge. What, another person off on revenge?
No, Scorpion had a clan.
No, but they all died.
Okay.
That's what I'm saying. So, left, right, right. Alright, saved in time. Let me grab your spine. This looks wrong. Take a fist to a whole new level. Ooh. So Zoe's like, I don't care. That
He's
smile!
Smarter.
Yeah, that fucking sadistic
He's
smile.
He's an evil bastard. It's like, kind of reminds me of that smile when he smiled like that.
Who?
Vince McMahon. That's
yeah.
Some
good shit, pal.
Alright.
Now I can
Buddy has a pair of shame.
I just love how he's like, ah! I have the power!
Ah!
He is Vince McMahon. He does the Hulk Hogan thing.
Fight!
Oh, Jax!
What gorge are you on?
Dude, this is probably my favorite variation for him.
Round two. Fight.
Oh, okay. Okay.
So you want to know a bit of trivia for Mortal Kombat that Jax is involved. You know how Jax had a spin-off game, Alex?
Yeah.
Only one person was not in a Mortal Kombat game besides that. Everyone else was.
I gotta play that game. Unless you guys beat this.
The speedrun is actually real easy.
How can I speedrun a game I never even played? I just knocked him out. Oh god, that kind of looks awesome. I like the little red bruiser. Well done.
I do like the cold ice.
Yeah.
Oh, bitch, Moloch. I hate Moloch.
Round one. Fight.
Really? Dude, I hate Moloch. He's such a bitch. Look at him.
Does ice slide work?
Does it happen? Cold shoulder. Dude, seriously? He does have a finisher, if I remember. A fatality. No one likes Moloch. I can't do
no one.
I can't do with Sub-Zero. Oh, I think, because it got the combo. What?
He healed. Unless I'm losing my mind.
That little bitch! I didn't know the little bitch can heal. Come here.
Did you know?
Really?
I hate Moloch. You what? It looks like when he caught it, he healed.
Oh, I wasn't even on dragon stance. Okay. Thought I was.
It looked like when he.
Oh god, I'm like spazzing for a second.
He healed, so.
Yeah. Does little Tom, bitch can heal.
Does Tomping heal you or?
Nope.
We never really taunted him. So.
That just powers you up, but it's so fucking slow. Oh, test my sight.
Test your sight.
At least you're getting this, so this is good.
Sell the second one.
It's
the first
one. Yeah.
It's obvious. I'm good at the sights.
Yeah, I'm good at it too.
So it was like, alright, let's face
those. You're getting platinum.
Oh, I have platinum some time. Alright, come on. Really? This is what I'm talking about. This is why I hate him.
Destroy the pillars, does he become weak?
The hell? Ah! My controller disconnected!
Dun 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 dun!
Dude, Moloch is a bitch!
Destroy the pillars, try that.
Was this the Demiga?
Blaze. Oh no, Dragon King, Dragon King.
Come on here. Oh, he can suck you in! You little bitch. Alright. Don't you howl at me, bitch. Come on.
I love how you're just punching his stomach like a workout.
Fuck.
Here, do you want to use this one?
If it does, if it happens again, I'll switch. Oh my god! Yeah, switch. It's because the controller we have is bad. No, no, this is the second. What the hell? I'll try, show no best, too.
Because...
Nah, I have to accept my fate.
Fate. Don't we have another one?
Really? Moloch's a bitch!
Well, it's about that time.
I'll try one more time. Cause I think Sub-Zero's the trick with that dragon.
I think you gotta just destroy all the statues.
I don't know, but I can't though. I tried. I tried moving towards it, but he loves sucking me in. Oh, hi, Raiden. You pretty motherfucker.
Because why would they have it there if that's...
Come on. Did he groove for a second? No, when... Nope, I'm not doing this one. Ow!
My back!
Dude, my...
Ah!
My back, my head landed on the pillar.
My favorite.
I think I gotta slide and punch him in the nipples. What am I doing?
Yeah, see? He healed.
I beat him! And my controller's beat too! Ah, suck a dick!
Yikes.
Bye! No one likes Moloch. Nobody.
I like Moloch!
Nobody.
I said nobody!
Oh, and I. Oh, shit, I need to beat. Alright, after I beat Ching Song and Crunchy, then.
Round one.
Oh, that's cool. He just poked me in the eye.
Oh, shit. Shit! Alright. Can I have my sword back? Thank you very much. Not gonna lie, that is the most annoying sound.
What?
The screaming. Fuck. Is it gonna finish me? Yeah. It's gonna take my soul.
Is mine.
Ow. Ow.
I think if you beat him, we may have enough for,
Ow.
Ramen?
Fatality.
I'll try it one more time. I know the trick to Moloch now with Sub-Z at least. Oh, here we go. Ah! I love that. I think I need those coins too. So. Onyx, yeah. Those, yeah. I think that move is really good. Shit. Dude, this is like I'm sweating. Round three.
Okay, this area plays a big thing for the beginning of the second game.
Alright, so away toward down it. There you go. You have what's coming to you. Up the pooper. Even though I don't see how that's possible, but that's okay.
Mortal Kombat, anything's possible.
Then again, this game did have the giraffe fatality.
Well, Dark Sorcerer. And we bring to you your boss. I think that's supposed to be orange creamsicle.
Alright, here we go.
The Coca-Cola dude.
Yeah. Shit. Oh, close. Alright. I'm gonna try, yeah. Not gonna lie, sometimes the 3D can be awkward. I'm just gonna take the W. Try take the W by any means necessary, right? Round three. Fight. Fuck. Whatever. I don't care. I was like drawing a blank for a sec. Alright, here we go. Enjoy Sub-Zero's ending, guys.
Cool looking.
Oh, God. It's kind of... That's nasty. Mortal Kombat Champion, boys. But I got hit A, so... Yeah.
After defeating the Deadly Alliance, Sub-Zero returned to the new temple of the Lin Kuei with the severely injured ninja, Frost. A short time later, I visited the temple to commend him for his victory in Outworld and to express my gratitude for all his assistance. With Sub-Zero now the Grand Master of the Lin Kuei, Earthrealm will be well protected.
Pretty cool.